want to point out that there's also a Linden Ave. If I were to live in Santa Barbara and live on Linden Ave, I would be living on 508 East just to screw with people. I'll be like, yeah, I used to live in 508 East. Awful. Yeah. Russell Shoals. Yeah. But how do I get a job here and how do I move down? That's my question.